Aloha and welcome. It is the night before Samhain. That's Halloween, for those of you who don't know. And we're going to do a little journey. This is like the veils are thinning between the here and now and the after, or however you want to phrase that. It means it's a little easier to get guidance from your ancestors. Maybe even your progeny, I'm not sure about that, don't quote me. We're going to do a sound journey, Kaimi and I. We're going to play on the metal and the bowls and the instruments and things, and spin a sound journey for you. So the invitation is to find a comfortable place where you can be still, laying down or seated, whatever works for you. Good speakers are a bonus. Headphones are okay. Computer speakers, not so much, but hey, do what you can. And we're going to go a little over an hour, I believe, God willing. And it'll get loud, and it'll get soft, and it'll get loud. And then it'll get very quiet. And for a few minutes, I'll let that ride, and then I'll talk you back. Talk you back into your body if you've left. Or back into the here and now, if you're still in your body. Kaimi and I like to share three breaths as we get started. That serves a couple of functions. One, it gives me a good quiet space to call out the noise when I do the remix. Clever, yeah? It also gives me the opportunity to grow roots into Mama Gaia, which for me is a really excellent thing to do, so that anything that gets shook up during the gong bath that doesn't need to be with you anymore, you can release and let Mama take it. It also allows the healing and the nurturing for Gaia to come up into your system if you so choose. So we'll do three breaths. You can do the same. We grow banyan roots. You can do the same. All of our roots, no matter where you are or when you are, come together into this mat, morphogenic field. So we'll do this together. See you in a little over an hour.
Mm. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. as this meditation draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back into your body and into the here and now. Allow your consciousness to just flow back into the awareness in your body. Maybe feel its desire to move your fingers or your toes. To stretch your hands wide or to roll your ankles or wrists. Just to breathe consciousness back into your body. No hurry, no worry, just allowing. We appreciate our Facebook audience. Thank you so much. Or YouTube, if you're watching this later, smash that like button. But we're going to let you go for now. It's a really good idea to drink some extra water over the next 2 or 3 days. Things can get loosened up with the energy of these instruments. And you want to give it plenty of water to allow it to flush out. Blessings. And you'll see us next time. We still can't see you.
Mahalo and aloha.